Every year, the Crane Chorus and Crane Symphony Orchestra help people in St. Lawrence County launch the holiday season with a celebration and songs, both traditional and new. Mountain Lake PBS is helping the Crane School of Music spread the joy throughout the region by broadcasting the Crane Candlelight Concert this month. I spoke with Crane Chorus conductor Dr. Jeff Frankum and a few singers about this special concert featuring the performers' favorite pieces from the past 10 years.
This concert is the most popular concert at Crane. It is our gift to the community. We have full orchestra, over 350 individuals on stage this evening making music.
I enjoy performing in this ensemble because it's a really unifying experience being able to sing with so many voices and so many instruments in the orchestra.
These students are exceptional musicians. They are some of the very best in the state. More than that, most of the performers are students at Crane, but there are quite a few liberal arts majors from other parts of campus.
We're all so different, and there's a handful of us that are not music majors, and we still participate in the same ways, and we all work together, and it's like a big family.
This particular show, we are featuring the best of Candlelight. We're bringing back all of our favorite tunes from the past 10 years.
One of my favorite pieces to perform is Ain't That a Rockin', and I would say that because it's so fun and upbeat, and when everyone starts singing, there's just so much fun energy.
It's got a really good vibe, and I can jam out to it.
My favorite piece on this concert is Homeward Bound because it just talks about going home and finding the place where you're loved, and I think a lot of people can resonate with that here at Crane.
One of my favorite pieces is Homeward Bound, arranged by Mac Wilberg. We are bringing attention this evening to the need of foster parenting here in the North Country. Hoping that with this number, which speaks of being homeward bound, of returning home, that we'll be able to help inspire a few individuals to go out and make the commitment to be foster parents.
I really enjoy performing Stars. I get to play one of the wine glasses in the piece, and getting to hear the sound ring throughout the hall in tandem with our voices is really a unique experience.
One of my favorite pieces is Thou Gracious God because it is a showstopper and a really great way to end the concert on a really big ringing chord.
These students are music educators, many of them. They are empathetic, they are kind, they want to be teachers. And they give their lives to serve other people. And so they are dedicated to not making a lot of money over the course of their lives, but to improving society, to working with children, and to making the world a better place. These are the kids I get to work with.
You may see the best of Candlelight on December 23rd, 24th, and 25th on Mountain Lake PBS. You may also see the concert television program Mountain Lake PBS produced last year, Go Tell It on the Mountain, which airs on Mountain Lake PBS and on PBS stations throughout the country this month. For more information, head to mountainlake.org.
Spotlight is supported by the Glenn and Carol Pearsall Adirondack Foundation, dedicated to improving the quality of life for year-round residents of the Adirondack Park.